6-year-old boy should now be safe with dad after he disappeared from Covington with his mother. His mother was not supposed to have him. Megan Wells lost custody of LaDonald Bates just hours before. And after that, she went and picked up Bates at a day camp. Police found Bates at the home of a cousin of his mother's on Bahama Terrace. He was not hurt and is back with his father tonight. Wells is now charged with custodial interference.